Bonkwa NW fam, and good morning. Today is Thursday, September 24th, and it is the first day of Kamaya's virtual schooling. I must say, well, actually, it's not. She actually started on Tuesday. However, I can't log into her sign in account because one, they spelled her name wrong, and two, the password that they gave me is not going through or whatever, so she missed like 2 days of school. And then today is her official first day. One of my co-workers actually lent us her Chromebook to use, so thank you Carly. And so yeah, so Karina has that set up now to do online schooling for the time being. Her dad is going to help her today with that, and hopefully all goes well. Not too sure, because she does have to get up early, still eat breakfast, brush her teeth, just like because she was going to a physical schooling. She just need to prepare herself and be ready. So I'm kind of sad, to be honest, because it's her first day and I'm missing it. And you know, parents always want to be there for their kids' first day of school, and I don't know, for some reason it's weird that it's online, but at the same time I'm still treating it as it's a full day, like it's a full day of school. She's going to, I think it's from 9 to 3, or I'm not too sure what the hours are, but the teacher says she's going to send a link at 9 o'clock, so she's going to do that. But I do have her little desk set up and such, so she's kind of sort of ready. I'll show you guys that right now. So here's her little setup. She's going to be sitting back there. And then her dad has a seat here. I don't know if he's going to sit there, but anyhow, she has her thing set up. She has crayons, markers. She has lots of crayons. Like, as you can see, she has three pencil cases of crayons. She has the laptop. She has paper. She has construction paper. She has a notebook, pencil, eraser, glue stick, scissors, a ruler. I really didn't know what to prepare, because the teacher didn't really say, so I'm just doing the best case scenario and just having everything out, especially because daddy's the one who is helping her. And you know, it's early in the morning, he just came from work, he didn't get much sleep, so I have to just set everything out just so he's not looking around too much. So yeah, so she has everything here ready. Like I said, don't mind her chair, does she put nail polish on it? But yeah, everything's here. I've got blank paper, construction paper, as I said, and the Chromebook here so that she can use. So yeah, hopefully all goes well today, and I'm told him to videotape it for me so I can see it.
What's that?
Bone.
It's a bone?
Yeah.
Show.
What's like a dog bone?
Yeah, it's a
dog bone. Oh, okay. What's it?
Show. Show, show,
show, DJ. Oh, like a little banana. Oh my goodness, that's a tiny banana.
Okay, what is next?
Ice cream.
Okay, can show ice cream.
Ice cream. Amazing ice cream. What else? Did you find all these tiny little items?
She loves tiny ones.
I love it. That's very cute. Oh. I mean, in the palm of her hand. I love it.
This.
One, two, three, four, five.
Okay. Yeah. Okay. So guys, I just got home not too long ago, and Kamaya.
Hi guys. Today I learned something on the computer.
Mm-hmm. What'd you learn?
Something.
You're like a glitter on your eye or something. Let me see. It's like glitter. Okay, what did you learn?
I learned a lot of stuff that my tummy started hurting.
Were you hungry?
No. Oh. My tummy started hurting and I need to pee.
Oh, okay. All right, well,
I need to pee somewhere.
Okay, well, You could have got up and went to. You could have got up and went to go pee. You have to pee now. Is that what you're saying? Oh.
Let's go.
Well, we gotta go back inside.
Mom, but I have to pee somewhere.
No. We gotta go back inside. So today she only went like a half day. I think she was like done by 11 because of the laptop.
I got another one.
The laptop didn't charge or something of the sort, so she didn't do the full day. And she has homework, which is she has to collect. She has to collect five.
Mommy.
Or she didn't really put a number, but she has to collect leaves and some sticks for some project for tomorrow. Anyhow, we're looking for those now, and then we're gonna go inside because she has to actually do other homework, which she has to draw a picture, and then send a video to her teacher and all these type of things. So yeah, we're gonna do all of that now. And then
Mommy, look at these ones.
Try to get ready for bed and go to bed pretty much. Okay. Alright, so yeah, we're gonna finish this and I'll be back.
Okay. Whoa, that's a big one, yeah. It's kinda wet because it was raining. But
yeah. But it's okay.
We can still use it. Okay, that's one. Ooh, I got an itch.
4, 5, 6.
Okay. Can you find like two more big leaves?
Okay.
Find two more big leaves, and then I think it should be a good, right? Because you want a variety of leaves.
Look at this.
Okay, cool. Hi.
Hi.
Can you say hi to Latoya? Aren't you supposed to be finding leaves, kid?
Mommy?
Yeah?
Some
chips. Okay, you gotta be careful. Remember, your feet go outside of your hands. Outside. Outside, not in between your hands. They go on the outside of your hands. You remember? Yeah, you put your feet. So you can put your hands there. Then put your feet outside of your hands. That's inside of your hands. Outside. Outside of your hands. Mona, put your foot over here. There you go.
And what am I gonna do?
I don't know. I thought that's what you were doing. I thought you were like gonna swing, like what you do at gymnastics.
Look, Mommy, look what I can do. Lambo, lambo, lambo. Mm-hmm. Again?
Sure.
Lambo, lambo, lambo. Again?
If you want to, Mai. But we gotta get going. You know, here's just so much flies here.
Mommy.
Yeah.
Not afraid.
Good.
I have tried a red one.
Maya, come on. There's flies. Hurry up. Jeez.
Look, kids.
Mm-hmm.
Can I jump down?
No. We're not doing that.
So deep. I'm up here and you're down there.
Yeah. Okay,
I'm
Maya.
Gonna come to you.
You gotta finish your work now. Come on, we gotta go quickly. Yeah. Okay, guys, I'm gonna help her finish up her homework and then we gotta go inside. It's late, I'm hungry, and I don't want it to pour down rain on us. Yeah. Monkey bars?
Yeah, but I need a little help.
Come on, it's wet, man.
Please help me.
Look at this whole place. It's wet, soaking wet. Okay, let us go. Okay, that's it. Oh, jeez. Okay, I'm gonna finish up this homework for her. Find the sticks. I'm gonna find the sticks and find her thing, her leaves, and then we're going inside because I can't be bothered with this right now. Okay. See you inside, guys.
The next day.
Wagwan EW fam, and good morning. So, just leaving my doctor's office right now. Everything's good with baby boy. He's very healthy, very active. We gained 12 pounds, so you can see that baby boy is growing. And we recorded his heartbeat, so I'm going to insert that shortly. But yeah, he is doing so good. He's grown such a big boy. Now I'm on my way to work, and then that's about it. Just heading to work, and then, you know, the regular day-to-day things. Kamaya's not doing school today because the charger isn't working for the computer. So we have nothing for her to use at the moment. I say I'm a lot, don't I? Anyways, she's not doing school today because of the laptop situation, the charging situation. So she'll be staying home, but we will do like her workbooks when we get home, like independent learning by herself. And then, probably build a project with her, most likely do a project that she's supposed to do for class today. It was supposed to be I guess making their own tree with the leaves and the sticks that they had collected. So we're gonna do that just for her own fun. And then yeah, but yeah guys, I'm gonna catch this train, and then I'll talk to you guys later.